I pray for someone hearing me this morning, hearing the voice of God through me, that you will receive deliverance, healing deliverance through dream in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There is someone who should say amen. The person has not said it. You are going to receive healing deliverance through dreams in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Healing deliverance through dreams in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be seated. Then many of us, we are going to dream of victory.
Amen.
Where they normally attack us and we could not respond before. We will not attack and conquer. We will confront and conquer.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Then we are going to have massive dreams of deliverance.
Amen.
Then massive dreams of anointing from God.
Amen. Amen.
God himself will send angels to anoint us. He will anoint us. You will see hands of God anointing you. Then many of you, instead of the devil feeding you, Jesus himself will feed you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, we have divine feeding and drinking in the dream. By God. Devil is counterfeiting it. God can feed you and give you drink. And God can conduct communion for you. Don't you know?
Yes, sir.
If I have some women here, God will do a divine... what do they do? What do they do? So that they will not have children.
Family planning.
God will do it for many women in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those who have said, I've had enough children, instead of using the natural one in your dream, God will do divine family planning for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They don't believe. But if it's sham, they will believe. Some people will believe. But we don't believe in sham. We believe in the power of God. Everything you see that they are doing in the kingdom of darkness, they perverted those things from the Bible. It's possible to say, God, I've had 8 children, enough. Lord, give me divine family planning. And it's so. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I am telling you that you can key into the power of God. Then many of you will have dreams of seeing new ideas.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
A pastor, I know the pastor. God taught him electrical engineering in the dream. If there is any problem in any organization, they will invite him. God taught him electrical engineering to a master's level. He could solve any electrical engineering without going to any engineering school. He was taught in the dream. Many of you, what you don't know on the physical, the Holy Spirit will teach you in the dream in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Are we there? Oh, you are still deliberating on the family planning. All right. Continue. Now I read, make me to hear joy and gladness, that the bones which thou had broken may rejoice.
Amen.
That is the first word that the Lord said I should give you this morning. That he wants to make you to hear joy and gladness right from this meeting. And after this meeting and forevermore.
Amen.
So that all the broken bones shall rejoice when they are healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So I want to prophesy upon you this morning that in the name of Jesus, God will make you to hear joy and gladness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Mama, I'm looking at some people, they didn't say amen. Let me repeat it for your sake. God will make you to hear joy and gladness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will make you to hear joy and
amen.
Gladness. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hear this and hear very well. After this meeting, your long-awaited breakthrough shall click.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your long-awaited breakthrough shall click.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
After this meeting, in the name of Jesus, doors of mercy that will change your story forever, we open in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We open forever in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Can someone pray this prayer and receive the answer immediately? Say after me, anointing for immediate breakthrough.
Anointing for immediate breakthrough.
In every area of my life.
In every area of my life.
In my work.
In my work.
In my family.
In my family.
I am ready.
I am ready.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Anointing for immediate breakthrough.
Anointing for immediate breakthrough.
In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Please be seated. I pray that the Lord will hammer your matter.
Amen.
In the mind of your helpers.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your matter, God will hammer it in the heart of your helpers in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hear this. Every curse of never do well in your family, that curse that does not make people to do well in your family, the one that battled your mother so much that she's not settled, and she was not settled until she died, the curse that of never do well, the curse of everybody will study but nobody will do well with the certificate, the curse of that there will not be anyone rich in this family, the curse of never do well inflicted on your firstborn or the lastborn, or the one they put on the firstborn and the lastborn in that family, the curse of never do well on every man in that family, where you married into and in your family, the curse of never do well on any woman in your family, the curse of never do well that is attacking your children abroad and home, hear the word of the Lord. Let the blood of Jesus curse on them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Blood of Jesus, cancel it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The curse of never do well affecting the work of your hand. Raise up your two hands unto the Lord. If they are placed, the curse of never do well on the work of your hand, and the work of your hand is suffering. That is why you are laboring, but it seems as if the work of your hand is not befriending prosperity, and prosperity is not befriending it. Every curse of never do well placed upon the work of your hand with a very loud amen. I command the blood of Jesus in the name of the cancel it. Cancel it. Cancel it. Cancel it. Cancel it. Cancel it! Cancel it! Cancel it! Cancel it! In the name of Jesus!
Amen!
Ladies and gentlemen, whether you are young or old, whether you have just been born yesterday, as long as you can speak, there is something about this prayer that we want to pray, which probably I want you to sit down and give you a scripture. The Lord said to me that everyone who prays this prayer will receive three major miracles.
Amen.
Three major miracles.
Amen.
Hosea chapter 9, verse 11. Please pray this prayer and pray it with every strength in you, because God wants to do something wonderful. As for Ephraim, Hosea 9, verse 11. As for Ephraim, their glory in that family shall fly away like a bird from birth, that's number one, and from the womb, and from the conception. In that family, the glory of every man and woman normally flies away during conception, in the womb, and at birth. When they name them, when their mothers conceive them. So we are going to pray this prayer this morning. Be seated and pray. And the prayer is this: any battle ordained of the devil from my mother's womb to disturb my progress in life, gbogbogun ti satani ti se agbekale re lati igba ti mo ti wa nu oyun ki aye mi ma ba tesi waju iwo ogun igbo o Leni o shewole loruko Jesu. If you can pray this prayer and you don't commonize the prayer, see what God is going to do. Let me explain. Any battle ordained of the devil from my mother's womb to disturb my progress in life, you that battle, you must die today. That battle ordained of the devil from my mother's womb, attacking me in the dream, not making things to work. The only solution is that you this battle from my mother's womb. Enough is enough. I am of age. This is my time of making it. Enough is enough. You that battle ordained of the devil from my mother's womb, in the name of Jesus, die. Are you ready? Put everything in your hands down and jump up. Are you ready to pray that prayer?
Yes, sir.
Everybody shout, enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Holy Ghost, arise.
Holy Ghost, arise.
In your power.
In your power.
Now begin to clap. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost, arise. In your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost arise in your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost arise in your power.
To warn everybody again that listen, if this problem has been there for too long and you have been having problem over problems, terrible dreams over terrible dreams, stagnation, study failure, rising and falling, nothing is working, you look good but inside you are decaying, and you say no, listen, we are entering into a new year in 3 months time. When people are saying happy new year, you want to truly say happy new year. Many people say happy new year, but nothing is happy. Look, let us settle this matter today with God. If it has been orchestrated from your mother's womb, you better cry and pray this prayer. Listen, if on the other world you go to the Babalawos, they will not ask for your father's name, they will ask for the name of your mother. Because the person that fed you with milk and poured blood on you has power over you. I am not saying your mother is a witch. That's not what I'm saying. But if the battle had been projected through astral mist in the womb, why don't you ask God to put an end today to it so that you will dream correct dreams and you will see goodness in your life? God wants to settle matter this morning. Begin to clap and say, enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost and Lazo in your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost and Lazo in your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost and Lazo in your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost and Lazo in your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost and Lazo in your power.
Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Holy Ghost and Lazo in your power.
Very well.
Hallelujah.
You will shout, enough is enough.
Enough, enough is enough. Enough.
My father, my father, my father.
My father, my father, my father.
I am before you today.
I am before you today.
I have no power of my own.
I have no power of my own.
My life must not remain like this.
My life must not remain like this.
I am serving a big God.
I am serving a big God.
You are bigger than my problems.
You are bigger than my problems.
Oh Lord, here am I.
Help me
out.
In the name of Jesus.
Say, oh Lord, my Father.
Put an end
to that battle.
Fired into my life.
From my mother's womb. In the name of Jesus.
I pray.
Any battle. Ordained
of the devil.
From my mother's womb. To disturb my progress in life. Enough is enough. I am no longer your candidate.
I
want to move higher.
You
that battle. From my mother's womb. Hear the word of the Lord. By the power in the blood of Jesus.
By the anointing of fire.
By the power that divided the Red Sea. By the power that divided Jordan.
By the power of God.
That pulled down Jericho wall.
You that battle.
From my mother's womb. In the name of Jesus.
Die by fire.
Foundational prayer. Oh yes.
Yes, God, 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 yes